Ananya and I am going to talk about sanitation crisis in India. Sanitation. Sanitation is mainly related to the safe disposal of waste around human beings. It is crucial to prevent dangerous diseases and maintain a good health. Sanitation system aims to protect human health by providing a good environment. Millions of people in India lack access to improved sanitation. And this is the reason why most of the people in India still practice open defecation. Open defecation is the major factor that causes dangerous diseases such as diarrhea and intestinal vomiting infections. 626 million, the number of people in India who practice open defecation. And this number is even larger than the population of USA. This accounts for 59% of the people in the world who practice open defecation. If this circle represents all the open defecation that happens in the world, this is the fraction that happens in India, and this is the fraction that happens only in rural India. 65% of the rural India defecate in the open, and still 13% of urban India defecate in the open. A 2009 study found that in New Delhi, 1,534 toilets serve men, but only 132 serve women. And according to the census of 2011, many people in India are suffering from dangerous diseases due to this open defecation. And a study found that people who are having toilets at home, which are working, still defecate in the open. And to overcome this problem, our government started to build toilets in every village or every home. But this is not only the solution to overcome this problem. Building toilets is not only the solution to overcome this problem, but we should change the attitude of the people that they must not defecate in the open. So here, from this I can conclude that building toilets is not only the solution to overcome this problem, but we must try to change the attitude of the people or mindset of the people to not defecate in the open. Thank you. If you like this video, please subscribe the channel and keep watching this channel.